not an easy road, people.
It's not an easy road. It's not an easy road.
Let me tell you something, people.
Yeah. Never forget where you're coming from. King Shanga set the trend. Yo, I want it up.
Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel, datmisehtv. It's your girl Deeza.
More manners and a few more prayers.
Manners and prayers. So people, today is, what day is it today? Second.
Yeah.
Second of September. It's the 2nd of September today. And bro God, Mr. Andrew Holness, I won't call him what the people in the streets call him because we're not here to disrespect anybody, but the Prime Minister of Jamaica, Mr. Andrew Holness, yesterday decided that he was going to announce that Jamaica will be going into a further lockdown. So guys, as you may already know, we've had two blocks of lockdowns. So yeah. 6 days of lockdown so far.
Extend the clip now.
Now he's extended it. So we have another 6 days of lockdown starting this Sunday, going through to Tuesday, and then the following Sunday, going through to the following Tuesday. So I think it's from September the 5th to September the 14th, something like that. Mm. Yeah. So we're just going to talk about how we feel about this and our thoughts. And guys, I know this is a very controversial subject. The whole COVID and lockdown is a very controversial subject.
Sunday, Monday, Tuesday.
Yeah, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday.
Other each week.
And we can't move again until Wednesday. So we're just going to give our little take on it, you know, without, you know, whilst being respectful of everybody's opinions, when everybody has different thoughts about it. So...
not an easy road, people.
It's not an easy road. It's not an easy road.
Let me tell you something, people.
Yeah.
You have some people out there who hustle every day.
Mm-hmm.
Every day, he might forget to go hustle for eating food.
Yeah.
Yeah. Every day, I say, you know, he buy him something. First thing, he go buy him things. He sell it off. He go back to the supermarket same time, or the wholesale same time. And I'm not big enough that, you know, so I lick something that.
Mm-hmm.
You ever have people, you ever left other people's parts? A cash part him live off.
Yeah.
Every day.
Yeah.
He buy the cash part shop.
Mm-hmm.
I buy him thing. He meet him food, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, man, he meet him food, man. Every day, he go there, he meet him food, man. You have 5 or 6 parts for the day.
Yeah.
He meet him food out of one of them 6 parts for the day. And all them something. They have them people that are out there.
Mm-hmm.
You ever left other people in those parts? People, I don't know if you say what or something, yeah. I don't want to say nothing to
you.
I don't want to say over the
number.
Just keeping
it up, yes.
So I keep it up. But you don't understand where I come from, so you don't know where I go.
Mm-hmm.
Don't. I'm not prayers. You have some people that respond, they can't reach nowhere near this. That's what I have. It's concern. People out there, they can't go. They don't have nothing for them. They can't say nothing. They have to just keep back and watch everything we are going. Them people there. And nobody will do that for defend them.
But you also, sorry to cut you, you also have another set of people who, if they don't work, they won't get paid. So the 3 days of lockdown, which they may have been at work, they're not going to get paid for those 3 days. So it's a direct impact
on
their wages.
Mm.
Yeah.
Every day people earn. Every day them earn. Mm. Every day them people earn.
Now don't get us wrong. We understand that, you know, the Prime Minister and the government have a duty to try and you know, keep the numbers down. And yes, the numbers have been escalating. But guys, we've had things like Dream Weekend Festival that was on a few weeks ago. You know, the country was allowed to be open for that, you know. Guys, Outlaw passed Dream Weekend Festival, and he could tell you about the crowds of people that were out there.
Yeah.
And apparently, not all the safety precautions were being adhered to, a lot of bunglings. But what this does create, these 3 days of lockdown, I know that, you know, government say we've got to adhere to it. But what it does create, it creates even more bungling. It creates more crowd, because what we find now, even last week, Friday and Saturday, people are trying to prepare, right, for the 3 day lockdown. So supermarkets are full, banks are full.
Everything.
All
the measurements we put in for control or something, with the people, it caused by the same bungling,
but
instead of no one.
And even more, and even more bungling.
Yeah, a lot of people every 3 days.
Yeah.
So then there's the 4 days, the whole of Jamaica can move one time.
Yeah.
That's the first bungling. So,
yes.
Good.
Yeah.
First bungling, that's enough.
Yeah.
All right. We never go on back. They might forget bungle up back.
Yeah.
Again, forget a taxi if you go home. Bungle up, you say, because it's about time where you can't go back. Everybody want to move one time.
So, yeah, it's twofold, really. So, you've got the 3 day lockdown, but you've also got when the country is open back, Wednesday to Saturday, we have a 7 o'clock curfew. So, what you find is that there's a lot of bungling going on because, of course, people need to go about daily business, right? But especially, like you say, in the evening time, because we haven't got the extended period in the evening, people are bungling up at the taxi stands, at the bus stops, there's a lot of crowds. So my thing is, I think it almost, there's something to be said about the crowd. And we know where there's crowd,
but
corona can spread, right?
But everything what them say, we're supposed to do, there is a crowd involved.
There is a crowd involved. So now what we're finding with the lockdown is that on Wednesday, when the country's open again, we experienced it on Wednesday, the first day going back out, banks full, ATMs, we could not find an ATM in the
even
town centre.
Even Norman Road, they drive every day.
Yeah, that was not full.
Traffic like a joke.
Yeah, the traffic, everything is full because of course people in lockdown for
everybody
3 days.
Everybody come out and forgot to do their business.
Yeah, the next bungling is just before the lockdown when everybody's trying to prepare to have enough food and enough things in. But the another effect that I want to talk about is 3 days in the house on lockdown is not easy on people also, especially for people that don't have it, because that means you're using more water, more electricity, that means your bills are going to now be higher, you know? So it's really difficult, and I don't know, and I'm not, like I said, this is not a, I'm not trying to slate anybody, and the government have to do what they have to do. I just wonder sometimes if they think about the effects on people who don't have it like that, you know?
You think they can put in some better measurements? Me think so.
Yeah. I would have to agree. Like I said, they have to do what they have to do, so we're not coming for them and we're not slating anybody.
Yeah, me think them can put in better measurements.
And I know there are people out there that do agree with the measures that the government have put into place. You know? And guys, there are some hard-headed people out there, right? So yes, the authorities and the government put things into place before the lockdown, and people don't listen. People still have their illegal parties and still what they have to do. So, you know, I guess
they want to kill about people, they're not keeping the party then.
That's so true. A lot of these parties are uptown,
about
you know.
People. Just keeping these
yes,
parties.
You do have these parties in the little ghettos and stuff, but a lot of these big parties will keeping in the uptown places, so let's not be fooled.
They want to see what I want
yeah.
other people. But we only can say what we can say, you know.
We only have to say what we can say.
We can say what pass up, you know, but
yeah.
Keep us
this one here, he has a very strong opinion about what's going on, but I really said
not
to him, let me tell you something. YouTube will shut your channel down for less. Okay, like we know personally of people that just put up something about the virus, and it wasn't even a bad thing or anything.
Oh, madman!
No, you can't say it. You can't say it because you can't say it. But they're, you know, warnings have been given out to their channel, so you know we have to protect our channel as well. But we did feel like we want to talk a little bit about the lockdown. You know,
that's an easy road, people.
Yeah,
it's stay away, but.
I will say this, maybe, and it has been said that maybe this whole lockdown is a way of trying to, I'm not even going to use the word encourage, but get people to take maybe the vaccine, because obviously every country and every government is on a vaccine drive. And I think this may be a way of trying to encourage people to get the vaccine if you want your country to open back, if you want life to return to normal. I think their message is take the vaccine. But that's another discussion. But lockdown impacts us also, you know? It impacts us also. We can't move, we can't work, we can't pick people up, we can't, you know, go and film content and, you know, and this is our bread and butter. This is how we make a living. So it impacts us also, you know? We get out of pocket too, so.
So if you look at this, when they're giving us, if we can go up on the street now, you know, most things
we
have to cover this,
we have to cover a lot of things, but I guess a lot of other people are trying to cover a lot of things also.
Yeah.
So, crowd.
Yeah, you have to
you know?
Yes, you have to, and let me say no crowd, so you have to try to do what you have to do.
Yeah.
And avoid certain things.
Yeah.
Yeah, but we have a lot to cover in those 4 days that they give us. We have a lot to cover.
Yeah. And guys, I know also for my UK peeps also, with, you know, this traffic light system, Jamaica barely escaped going on red a few weeks ago. But I do believe that the authorities issued a warning that nobody should be traveling to Jamaica unless it's essential. And I know a lot of you are just waiting with bated breath right now just to see what the government's stance on putting Jamaica on the red list is in the next coming few weeks. As I know they update the decision every few weeks, right?
Mm-hmm.
So it could be a case that Jamaica may be on the red list. It may stay on the amber, we don't know. But yeah, guys, we don't know. But lockdown, it's not easy. You know, we comply. We have to do what we have to do. But it's not easy for us, and it's not easy for a lot of people out here either. So we just want to give our view. Guys, what do you think? It would be interesting to hear your views on what you think about the whole lockdown situation in Jamaica and how the government are handling it and the curfew. If you're in Jamaica, how is it affecting you? If you're abroad, how is it affecting you? Kind of, what are your thoughts? We'd like to hear. Leave your comments down below.
And I must say, I wonder why I'm not talking too tough.
He's very opinionated, but like I said, he's going to have to keep it on a level because, you know.
Yeah. But me a whole heap of things, say.
Yeah, he does.
I eat myself, right? Well,
that's
something. Yeah. I don't know about something, I tell you, you know. Yeah. I don't know about things. Yeah.
But guys, that's just our little two cents, isn't
it? Tell us something. Let's put one and two together and show no what I go on. Because I know what I go on. I don't know what things go. We don't blur like that and we transparent like that. So, that's something there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right now, the government appear more mind to the vaccine, right? And no business with the murder rate.
That's another thing as well. That is another thing.
Yeah, that run down the vaccine, something, man. This COVID-19 something, but a judgment to go to it and cover it and it won't work. But you know everything, go. Right, so we are swing, go.
Yeah.
But the murder rate, the Biden appeared in my mind.
Yeah.
African country, I talk about, you know?
Yeah.
Jamaica.
Yeah. I think that might be interesting to do for another video, actually. I think that's an interesting topic to talk about. The crime rate and everything like that, and what's been done about that.
Yeah, crime rate. Stay away.
Yeah. It does.
Yeah. You can't live at Jamaica and not get involved, you know. But that does youth enough to live.
Yeah.
At the same time. That's how the thing set up. And that cover the whole world.
True. That's the whole world.
You get covered everything. But yeah.
Well, guys, that's just our little take on it. Like I said, please leave your comments. Let us know what you think. Yeah. And hopefully we are looking forward, guys, when lockdown is over. We're looking forward to getting back out on the road and traveling Jamaica.
When lockdown's over.
When lockdown's over, whenever that might be.
Okay,
let's extend it again. But when it is finally over, we're looking forward to going back. We've got so much to show you guys. We're looking forward to going back on the road, traveling this beautiful island of Jamaica and showing you what's out there.
Yeah, we'd love to show you guys.
We do. Yeah, we're looking forward to it.
You know, we all got care on the way we're done.
Yeah.
So. But, thing,
But guys.
I don't know what I'm going.
Thank you for watching this video. We hope you have enjoyed it. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Do watch the ads. And until next time, that was it.
Another prayers. Take care of yourself. Long life and happy living. Good health with a small piece of wealth. Take care of yourself.
Yes, sir.
We're doing that too.
Yeah. And stay safe, people. Stay safe.
Give thanks a lot.
This one has got to be. Now. Mr. Cruz. If it's money, we don't talk about it, cause we don't brag about it. House on the hill, that's how we go about it.